students of 8th standard. Now we will start use of exponents to express small numbers in standard form. Observe the following facts. You can read yourselves this facts. Observe that there are few numbers which can read like 20 millimeters, so small, 8848 meter big, and not very big, small numbers are there, and it's you can see very big, and it is very small numbers. So very large number you will write in this column, and very small numbers you will write in this column. Afterwards, what you will do? We will try to write in the standard form. Now I will teach you with the help of this try this. How we can write the numbers? One example, through the one example, I am explaining you. Suppose that 0.0016, the standard form. After one digit, we put decimal, and whatever left numbers, we will always zeros are there. We will write the zeros in the form of 10 to the power exponents. That means 10 to the power. So now I will teach you how we can write the numbers in the standard form. Now you can see here the number is 0.00000564. Now see, in the standard form, what we want in the standard form, we want a decimal. After one digit, after decimal always should be two digit. So we want decimal should be here. So decimal we are sending in the right hand side. So when we are sending the right hand side, the decimal always we use the numerators exponents form. So when you will multiply this number by this exponents, because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 10 to the power 7 multiply and 10 to the power 7 divided. You will divide this number by 10 to the power 7 and 10 to the power divide by 10 to the power 7. So what will be happen? The decimal moves right hand side after one digit, and after decimal you can see two digits are there. And this we know, when we send the exponent form in the numerator, it will take, if positive is there, so it will take the negative form. Okay, now see here, same example. Now you can see here, after 2, after 2 we want decimal. A decimal is we are sending decimal in the right hand side, decimal. So right hand side, how many digits will be there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 10 to the power 6 we are multiplying, and same way 10 to the power 6 we are dividing. So this we will use when you will multiply. So standard form, after decimal two digits should be there. So here is one digit, so by our own choice we can put 0 and 10 to the power minus 6. Okay, now next question, you can see here 2, 1, 6 and 5 times 0. So in the standard form, we want decimal after one digit and after two digits should be there. So you can see here, now you will assume decimal is here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We want decimal should be moved left hand side before 7 digit. So we are multiplying 10 to the power 7 and divide by 10 to the power 7. So left hand side, so division in the denominators exponents we will use. So 2.16, 10 to the power 7. Actually the method is in detail if you will see. You can see here 2, 1, 6 and 5 zeros are there, and we are multiplying and divide by 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 1 crore. So 1 crore by the numerator, 1 crore by the denominator. So you can see here 0 cancel by 0, and 100 is when you will divide 216 by 100, it will be divisible by 2.16 time. So you can write in the standard form with exponents form. Actually the process is this, but we will not go in detail. If you have any query by this method also, you can solve. I'll give you the marks. So whatever method is convenient for you, you can solve by that method. Now you can see here 1, 5, 2, 4, 4 times 0. So we want suppose that decimal is not here, so we will assume that decimal is here. So left hand side we have to move. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 10 to the power 7 and 10 to the power 7 multiply by 10 to the power 7 upon 10 to the power 7. So when always we will move left hand side denominators zeros in the form of exponents we will use. So 1.524 into 10 to the power 7 will be the answer. And last facts are there, so you will do yourselves, you can do in the textbook. Those all facts you will write in the standard form. Okay, now you can see here this you will do. Already I told you, comparing very large and very small numbers, how you can compare. Suppose that the diameter is, so give one, not only suppose, the diameter of the sun is this and diameter of the earth is this. Suppose you want to compare the diameter of the earth with the diameter of the sun. So diameter of the sun is this and diameter of the earth is this. So what we will do, we will divide this value by this. So 1.4 10 to the power 9 and 1.2 2756, now 10 to the power 7. Now you can see same bases are there and exponents are different. So x to the power m upon x to the power n is equal to x to the power m minus n. So 9 minus 7, so 100. When you will write here 1.4 and it is 1.2. So suppose that if we will assume that it is 1 and it is 1. So we can cancel, approximately we are talking about the, so 100. Answer will be 100. So diameter of the sun is 100 times than the diameter of the earth. Okay, so the diameter of the sun is about 100 times of the diameter of the earth. Let us compare the size of red blood cell, which is this, and a planet cell, that of a planet cell, which is this. So size of red blood cell change into exponent standard form. So decimal move right hand side. So we will write the answer in the negative form, okay, because multiplication 10 to the power numerators exponents we will use. So 7.0 you can write, or 7 10 to the power minus 6. And size of planet cell decimal 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so 10 to the power minus 5, 1.275. now we are comparing this. So 7 upon 10 to the power minus 6 is 1.2. So we can assume 7 upon 1. So 7 is there. And exponents in the denominator and same basis. So minus 6 plus minus, minus 6 minus minus 5. So minus minus plus to 10 to the power minus 1. And 10 to the power minus 1, that means in the division we will write 10. Okay. So we will write, when you will divide 7 by 10, so 0.7 will be the answer. So 0.7, and we can assume that after decimal, after 2, this is the greater than 5. So we can assume as a 1. So 2 and 1, 3. So 0.7 is divided by 1.3. That means we can assume this decimal cancelled by this, and 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14. 13 we are assuming is approximately, that means near to, not exactly. So half. So the red blood cell is half of planet cell size. Now see here, mass of the earth 5.97 into 10 to the power 24 kg, and mass of the moon is this. What is the total mass? Now you can see here, for adding, what we will do in the same exponent form, we will change this, because it's not possible. We will change this because there are more zeros in the, so 100 10 to the power 2 we will take. So multiply by 100, 5.97 multiply by 100, so 597 will be there, and here will be 10 to the power 22 plus 7.35 10 to the power 22. So 10 to the power 22 from here and 10 to the power 22 from here we can take common. So next step will be inside the bracket 597 plus 7.35. when you will add, you will get this answer. So the total mass will be this. Okay, when we add when we have to add numbers in standard form, we convert them into numbers with the same exponents. You can see here, already I have changed from here in the same exponent. Now turn the page. Now see, this distance between sun and earth and distance between earth and moon and distance between sun and moon, you can subtract this same way. Now examples you will do yourself. Again, we need to convert numbers in the standard form into the numbers with the same exponents. And now we will start 12.2. Okay, students of earth standard, now we are starting the exercise 7.2. You can see here 0 point and 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 times 0 and then 8 5. So we will multiply and divide 10 to the power of 11 in the numerator and you can see in the denominator. Now we want to send the decimal to right hand side, so numerators exponent form we will use. So decimal move here and 10 to the power minus 11. You can see here it is in the denominator form, and by the formula x to the power m is equal to 1 upon x to the power minus m, or x to the 1 upon x to the power m is equal to x to the power minus m. Okay, now see here, you can see fifth question, fifth sub question, fifth of question number first, then second, third, fourth you will solve. Now 3 1 at 6 and how many times? 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Okay, now decimal, suppose the decimal is not here, so we will assume that decimal is here. So we will we want to send decimal in the left hand side. So denominators exponential form we will use. So 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. In the standard form always we write decimal up to 2 digit, and in the exponential form 10 to the power exponent we write. So you can see here decimal is here and left hand side we want to send. So this exponential form we will use. So 31.86 into 10 to the power 9 will be the answer. Now first part of question number 2, in the standard form is given and we have to write this in the general form. So you can see here 3.02 into 10 to the power minus 6, and minus 6 in the denominator it will take the plus sign, exponents will take the plus sign. So 1 upon 10 to the power 6, the meaning of 10 to the power 6, that means 3.02, 1s are 3.02 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, now always in the denominator if 10th or 100 or 1000, 10,000, lakh, we see then decimal will move in the left hand side. So one digit is already there. Send more 50 we will put, and we will put decimal here. So you can see here one digit is there, 3. So 1 2 3 4 5 6, before 6 digit we will put decimal. Okay, it will be the answer. Now rest of the sum you will solve. Now see sixth question, 3.61492 into 10 to the power 6. The meaning of 10 to the power 6, so you can see exponent already positive. So we will write simply 1 tens 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. Okay. Now when we multiply, so multiplication you can see here 10, 100. So decimal will move right hand side. So decimal is here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One more zero we will put and decimal will be here. After decimal we can cancel number of zeros only, if zeros are there. So we can write rest of the sum you will solve. Okay. Now first part of third questions, 1 micron is equal to 1 upon 1 tens 100,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, 10 lakh meter. So you can see here we have to write this in the standard form. So what we will do, 1.0 into 1 upon 10 to the power 6, because 1 we can write, 1.00 we can cancel. So standard form always decimal. So 1.0 into 10 to the power minus 6. Now second question is, you can see so many zeros, I will not read, I will here is approximately 3, 3 2 are 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 0, 16 column. That means 1 6. So decimal we want here, 1 after 1. So you can write here 18 and 19. We will write, so multiply this, multiply and divide by 10 to the power 19. Okay, so decimal, we want to shift this decimal right hand side here. So multiplication exponential form we will use. So 10 to the power minus 19, 1.60 colon. Okay, rest of the sum you will solve. Now I will solve fourth sum. And children, by mistake I have written in the last class also 7.1, that was 12.1, and here also in the first video my I have by mistake, extremely sorry, I have written here 7.2 in place of 7.2. make correction, 12.2. okay, now see here fourth questions. In a stack, there are 5 books, each of thickness 20 millimeter, and 5 paper sheets, each of thickness 0.016 millimeter. What is the total thickness of the stack? Okay, so 5 books are there, and each, that means 1. So we will start, and paper sheet, each thickness, that means 1 thickness. 1 paper sheets thickness. So let us start. First we will write, given the thickness of one book is equal to 20 millimeter, so then the thickness of 5 books will be 20 into 500 millimeter. Same way you can see here, the thickness of one sheet is equal to 0.016 millimeter, then the thickness of 5 sheets is equal to 0.016 into 5 16 5 is 80. Now before 3 digits we have to put decimal, so 1, 2. We are having only 2 digits, so one more zero we will put, and we will put decimal here. Okay, now total thickness, here you can see 100, and here you can see 0.08. we can neglect this 0, because at the last you can see only 0, we can cancel it. So 100 plus 0.08, 100.08 millimeter. Now we will write this thing in the standard form. So in the standard form you can see here 100.08 into, we want decimal should be after 1, that means left hand side decimal, we want to shift the decimal left hand side. So this 10 to the power 2, because 2 digits before, and 10 to the power 2. So multiply and divide by 10 to the power 2, and left hand side, so in the denominators exponential form we will use. So before 2 digits, so answer will be 1.0008 10 to the power 2. Okay, so here we are completing, and all the formulas you know already. X to the power m into x to the power n is equal to x to the power m plus n, x to the power m upon x to the power n is equal to x to the power m minus n, x to the power m is equal to 1 upon x to the power minus m, x to the power 0 is equal to 1. So all the formulas, laws of exponential form you have to learn. Okay, so here we are completing our chapter 12. Now what have we discussed? Numbers with negative exponents obey the following laws of exponents. A to the power m into a to the power n is equal to a to the power m plus 1. A to the power m divided by a to the power n is equal to a to the power m minus n. A to the power m whole power n, that means both the powers we will multiply. Then a to the power m into b to the power m, that means a into b to the whole power m. A to the power 0, that means 1. A to the power m upon b to the power m, that means a upon b whole power m. Very small numbers can be expressed in a standard form using negative exponents. Okay, so here chapter 12 is finished.